An inexperienced Miami team had come to Oakland for its first playoff game in history. Now, 4 years later, the two-time world champions returned to be mocked by a black handkerchief salute. On the opening kickoff, Miami saluted back. Nat Moore's brilliant 89-yard return set the stage for one of the greatest games in NFL history. Miami down 21-19 with only 4 minutes left. The determined Dolphins came back one more time.